My, my. I was wondering when I was gonna see you again.
You look different.
Well, the rigors of simplicity take their toll on a woman.
Oh, no, I didn't mean
it. No, I know. Things are going well. I couldn't have done it without you.
Oh, you did it all yourself.
So how are you holding up?
I'm still standing. Which is an improvement on the last time you saw me.
I wish that there was something else that I could do.
Ma'am, you have done more than enough.
Please, call me Charlotte.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan.
Well, you take care of yourself, Arthur. Please, go on in and help yourself to anything you need. What's mine is yours.
Oh. Well, that's very kind. Get off of me!
Thank you.
Howdy.
Hello. Yep. Yeah.
ain't welcome in these parts. The Murph.
Hey there, friend. Wanna take the weight off? Fire's good and hot.
Hey there.
Mi casa, su casa, friend. So you got a girl, mister? Me neither. Got my eye on one, though. I was hunting north of Annisburg when I came across this cabin. And there's no one there but this woman. Bit bony, but beautiful as the day is long. Real elegant, fancy type, too. I see how you like 'em too, friend. Don't know what she's doing out there in the middle of nowhere, but turns out she's a widow. She asked me to leave, but in a real nice way. Made me feel good. I watched her from the bushes for a while, saw her cry.
Sure.
I won't tell you then, if that's how you want to be. If ladies ain't your thing. You know, I can't... Have we met before someplace?
You don't know me, friend.
Hell no. You can count me the hell out of this.
You're going down now.
Thank you. David.
I don't want it! You're all bastards! Bastards!